The dirt bike was introduced in 1914, and later mainstreamed by Mr. Honda. Two-stroke motorcycles dominated racing for 40 years, until a perfected era of four-strokes took the lead in factory productions during the mid-2000s. Two-strokes become extinct in motocross racing. The opportunity to relive some youth and share a passion for restored motorcycles? Let's bring back some smoke in the Southeast.
The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires. And a piece of the game. Even though I
Fricker's Farm. My grandma had a vegetable stand on the corner that she was pretty successful doing that. Got to retire at a pretty early age, and yeah, we rode out there. Rode on the farm every day growing up. 7 years old, got my first bike. My dad took me into downtown Lamont, Rich's Yamaha.
Nice.
For my birthday. Brand new 1995 PW50. Flashy purple and like fuchsia pink fox gear. Some ugly awry helmet, like decked out in full fox, just ugly awry helmet. Like I was killing it, minus the awry helmet. That PW50 went through hell. I parked it under my mom's Trans Am, wedged under there. First day I had it, I jumped it through my grandma's greenhouse. Two of my buddies came over one day, and we were playing jump rope, and they basically clotheslined me, and they went flying. It was crazy, yeah, and then they couldn't come over anymore. So it was just like, the dirt bike kind of chose me, and then I just didn't have friends. Like, everyone was scared of the dirt bike, but I was just like, I can't get enough this thing.
My dad were ripping in this race, and I finally beat him for the first time, and it was a pretty dang good feeling. Smoke pops, you know.
Woo! race, fellas.
I'm out, bro. You got it.
That was so badass.